Also breaking tonight, a man is shot in the leg in North Fairmount. This happened near Cummins and Dempsey just after 9. Police say he was shot in the shoulder and the leg, taken to UC Medical Center. Right now, police aren't saying if they have any information on a motive or a suspect in this particular shooting.